You know, I have to wrap up this conversation now, but I do want to put one thing in perspective. I believe that we should protect the cow. We should protect the cow in all honesty, and we should look after the cow in all honesty with everything that we have. I also believe we should protect Indian women with all honesty and look after Indian women with all honesty. I believe we should protect children. When we see a child in danger, we should react with the same ferocity as we react when we see a cow in danger. We should protect jobs. We should protect farmers. We should protect the elderly. We should protect the Dalits. We should protect any other citizen we see in trouble. How did we reach a point in this country where cattle of any kind is more important than human beings? This, I believe, is tripe. This, I believe, is distraction from the real problems. The longer we sit around and discuss what cows are eating for dinner and why we're not doing a better job with our cows and how everything to discuss with cows actually has to do with communal hatred, what we are not discussing is why we don't have any jobs. What we're not discussing is why there's a crisis in the economy of this country. What we're not discussing is why there's still trouble at our borders. What we're not discussing is why crime against women is getting worse. What we're not discussing is why there aren't enough seats for our children in schools. What we're not discussing is why there aren't enough colleges, there aren't enough hospitals, there isn't enough medicines. The crime against elderly is getting worse. None of the things are fixed in this country. We're talking about cows. Because whoever decided to distract us with this nonsense has succeeded. But none of us are asking the right questions. Our farmers are struggling. They're killing themselves. When will we find time to talk about our farmers if this is the kind of nonsense we're distracting not just ourselves, but also the Supreme Court of this country? We're wasting the time of the most learned judges in this country by asking them questions like this. We're reducing our grand courts into nannies who are telling the government to brush their teeth and tie their shoelaces and do their homework before they pass rules. Have a conversation or a debate about it in Parliament. That's the basic thing. Give people time to react. Get feedback from stakeholders. You need the Supreme Court of this country to tell you this? This is rubbish. Let's focus on the problems that the humans are suffering and dying from first. Then distract us with this sort of nonsense. In the meantime, on this channel, I promise you we will continue to ask questions about women, about children, about jobs, about farmers. Because those are really the things that will drive either our country forward or send us back into the dark ages.
All right, listen up. If you liked my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. This is Mystery Boy signing off. Keep smiling.